Good morning, Dr. Eric Klejinski here. Hopefully everyone had a great weekend. Today we're going to talk on this Daily Health Update about avocados. Avocados may help prevent diabetes. And a compound found in avocados called avocatin B, AvoB, appears to improve the body's ability to absorb and metabolize glucose, which may reduce the risk for type 2 diabetes in the future. This is just one quick health tidbit on how you can help to curb or prevent diabetes. Obviously, there's a bigger picture here with diabetes. If you'd like specific on help on how you can improve your diabetes numbers or help to prevent diabetes, we have programs in place in our office to teach you how to eat the correct way to prevent or even help to change some of your numbers as it relates to diabetes. For any questions about this, please give us a call. You can always check us out online or send us a message or an email. Everything's on our website. Hopefully you're enjoying this Monday. I know it's kind of crappy out, but make the best of it, and we will talk to you tomorrow. Have a great day.